Have you ever seen It Happened One Night? It's about a spoiled heiress who has eloped with a pilot against her father's wishes. She boards a bus to meet up with her husband, and meets a charismatic news reporter. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. Clark Gable gave the Oscar he won in this movie to a child who admired it, telling him it was the winning of the statue that had mattered, not owning it. He returned the Oscar to the Gable family after Clark's death in 1960. So tell me.